Ah, good evening. So, this evening we're going to be working more on the cow farm. I want to make a few more pens, just get production up a little bit higher, just so we've got plenty of food. Just want to try finishing off some bits and bobs I found about the place. Let's see if there's anything left to harvest. Oh, there we go. May need some more stones, so I'm going to get some cooking now before I actually go up there, then I can come back to it and it should be redder. What I do want to do is, if I can find some sheep quickly, make a bed. Oh. Oops. Got a baby that's grown up in that. First one for the next pen. Oh, it's getting a bit late. I'm just going to go and have a look for some sheep. I'll be back shortly. Okay, well, it was night time. I thought I'd come back in here and just expand this area a little bit, just so we've got a bit more space. So, let's just get rid of the bits that I've acquired doing that. Try and find some sheep just to get through the night a bit quicker. Let's try this way. Normal story when you're looking for something you never find it. Oh, hello. God. Oop. Oh, that's not good. And a zombie. Right, I'm gonna have to cover that over then. Well, I'll tell you what, if I can kill them. Two of them? Well, that should be fun. I'm gonna go and see if I've got a bow, that'll be easier. Thank you. think, right, that's them sorted. I don't think I've lost anything. Excellent. Right, anyway, back to the sheep. Now then, they do not want to be found today. Okay, you don't want to just watch me wander around. I'm going to go and try and find some and then I'll come back to it. Ah, finally found some sheep. So... also picked up a bit of sugar cane as well. I'm just going to plant that somewhere near the main base. So, as long as I can find my way back, I'll be fine. There's a bit of a temple over there. Now, I've seen one of these before. Unfortunately, I got blown to smithereens when I went in. I know it's that way back. So what's in here? Ooh. Can't help but be intrigued. Okay, it's just a half sunken temple sort of thing. Let's light it up so no mobs spawn in there. I think I got it off. Right, now what happened before, if I remember correctly, is that I cut out that from under me and I fell down to some nice trapped chests. Let's see if I can do a better job this time. Just going to make it a bit safer, some stairs to get out. So that looks safe. It doesn't look like there's any TNT around that one. Ah, there's the TNT. Ah, there's the pressure plate. Right. That must have been what it was when I stood on the pressure plate. Still going to be very cautious. Oh, iron, excellent. What don't I want to... Marbles ain't really that important. Sand's not. Chiseled sandstone, I don't need any of that. I don't really need any of the sandstone, I can always get it later if I do. Right. Just want to double check with no more TNT, because that would suck. What I don't need as well, rotten flesh. Oh, horse on. Oh, I'll have to try and find a horse. Okay. That's a nice bit of luck. And it's probably going to be dark outside now. Yes, it is. So, how do I risk it and try and leg it back to base? Yeah, why not? Sort out and render. God. I'm not even going to stop, I'm just going to try and keep on running. God, they're all spawning now. Over there. Right. Oh, that's not good. There's a creeper up at the top there. I think I've gone the right way. Yeah, there's my cows. And we're back and safe, hopefully. Yep, nothing spawned in here, it's too bright, that's good then. Let's see, ooh. All kinds of stuff to chuck now. Right, I'm going to empty out my inventory. Build a bed, and then we'll get to it. Okay, we're back. All I've done is gone out and got some sand, because I want a bit more glass for this build. So, well, I planted that sugar cane I found here. Sugar cane's quite a slow grower, so it's a bit of a case of every time I walk past, have a look, see how it's doing. Right, so what we're going to do, I'm going to want a channel down the middle, too wide, and then basically do the same thing as what we've got there. So we're gonna have five pens exactly the same on that side, so I may need to extend out a bit, but I'll make a start on that now. So 1, 2, that's where we're gonna build. Remember how to do it. There's two in there, 1, 2, 3, so 5 altogether. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. And and cows. What have we got? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, these two. Right. Come on. In there. Okay. Right, now what I'm going to do is breed two at a time. So that I've always got a pair of them. 1, 2. So that should kick out a couple of babies in a minute. Once they've grown up, they can be the next pair. Build the rest of these. I'm also gonna close this door behind me so they don't escape. Build a layer around it so I can actually get to them. And finish these off, so I'll be back in a minute. Okay, right, now the basic structure's finished. I've obviously not built up inside yet because the babies will be able to escape for now. Just got to wait for them babies to grow up and then I can move them in. Around this side, I've just built a wall so it's easy access. We've got a pair in there. Ooh, I need to put the water in the right place. But that's about it. What I am going to need is some sticky pistons, so I'm going to need some slimes. So I'm going to have to go and try and find a swamp to get some slimes from. That should be fun. Tell you what, these babies want to escape. Let's try and see if I can tempt them away from the door. Nope. All we've got is got one. Yeah, I can't really lose that one. Ah! Don't know where he came from, but... still got two in there, that's cool. Right, so I'm gonna go off, try and find some slimes to get some slime for sticky pistons, and I'll be back shortly. Right, well, that was an eventful trip. I have managed to get some slimes. I found another fortress in the desert, so went and deactivated that and quite a few bits and bobs from that. Nearly died several times. Picked up some more sugar canes, some bits and bobs, another saddle. So I will be getting a horse at some point. So I just need to empty all these bits. Got a bit to harvest in there. Plant the sugar canes and then we'll be back up to the farm up the top. Oh, after I've made some sticky pistons as well. Right, okay, we're back. It's time to put a roof on this thing, I think. So I'm going to mainly use glass, just so I can see how the progress is going from the top. So if I do that, I do want to put some torches down in there as well. less glass than what I thought I'd could use, but some torches just stop spawning and to see what's going on. So right, the main build is done. It's a case of getting just more cows in there, really. For some reason there isn't any water in that one. I forgot to have done that. There we go. So I've got three more to fill up. So, eventually, there's going to be a channel where they run down here. So, dig out a bit here. And this is where the cooker's going to be. See how it is. They run down here, into the cooker, and, well, in the cooker self-explanatory. To try and get back to the base, just so I can have it. I don't have to actually leave the base to do it. Well, to pick the stuff up. I should have already looked at the coordinates, but see how it goes. No idea how far I've got to go, so that's got to be quite interesting. So I'll dig this tunnel and then I'll be back. Alright, let's have a look. We've got the tunnel finished, that comes down here, like so. So this is basically the collection point. So now we need to go up and put pistons in to close that off when it's not in use. So, a few bits to farm there when I get a chance. Oh, that's all grown well. Okay. obviously we can always build this bit back up. I think going one underneath should be more than enough. So we'll stick a couple of sticky pistons in there. Oh, actually, no, sorry, we need to go one further back. Oh, chucking them everywhere. There we go. And blocks on top of them. And we need to do the same here. One, two. And we can build that back up. I'll leave that open there so I know where I've got to do it. These. I think the best bet if I put a couple of repeaters in and then redstone on the floor. Serious frame rate issues here. Right. I should do this right. Okay, I'm just going to try and deal with this and then I'll be back in a second. Okay. Alright. It's wired up. Basically both sides are wired up the same. So as soon as we, for example, do that, it closes up. And that's how it's going to be normally. So what I need to do is just finish this back off. And then put a lever in. So just quickly do that. In there. We'll have to leave that open for now. Finish it up and make it look a lot neater later, but might be able to do, leave it just like that. Yes. Alright, just gonna make sure I can get to it. So that's where the lever's gotta go. That's how I put it in. That's sorted. Cool. Obviously I'm going to want this channel a little bit higher so they can't get it out. Pick them bits up that I've dropped. so. Yeah, I will do that channel eventually. See what we got in there, see if we got a couple of full size girls. Yes. So I can do the next lot. Probably been the most difficult part of this build, actually getting the cows to go where I want them to. Ooh, nice wheat. Come on. Sometimes they kind of just go where they please. Right. They're in the right place, but... Oh, and they're off again. Oi. Oh, there we go. Come on. Excellent. I've got buckets on me still, yep. Go and grab some water. And then there's only two more to do, so if I breed some more... Hey, well, I better leave that close because I can see me ending up falling down there. Time anyway, so if I sleep now. Right, okay. Let's get rid of that milk. Save that for later. Make a couple of new buckets. Hopefully. Do it right this time. Oh, oops. I think that's gone a little bit wrong because I've ended up losing one of the cows. So I'm going to have to breed another one. I think it may have drowned. Okay. So I'm gonna have to wait for a bit for that to be ready anyway. Forgot about that. I may as well make a start on the cooker now. So the cooker is literally going to be lava, they're going to fall through lava. So, first off, let's go Get rid of these ones again. I'm going to need a couple of buckets. Now I know where there is some lava. So I'm going to go and grab it now. Doesn't seem as long when you're actually digging them through. There we go. One lava, two lava. I've got signs. No, I'm going to need more signs. Should be enough. Let's have a look. Ooh, I don't know if that's going to be a big enough drop. I might take a little bit more just to make sure. Some steps here in a bit. Right, so if we have the lava, I can always test this in a little while anyway. So we do put your signs down. Done. And then the lava will sit on that. Hopefully. Doing some of that. I mean, obviously with sugar cane you can make sugar, you can make paper, which is the main reason I've got it, to make books. Right. Oh, better open that up. I only need one bucket anyway. Yes. Excellent. You can always use lava for cooking in your furnace as well, so that's always a bonus. It's instead of using coal. I could really do with testing this. I thought I had an adult one somewhere. Oh, there we go. Right. I'm afraid, mate, you're the test. Yep, I wanna go down that. Come down now. Mm-hmm. raise that up so I don't fall in it. Right, there's a baby. And I'm hoping that I have cooked meat at the bottom. That? I do have some raw. There's definitely something dead there, but I don't know what. Maybe. I have to be one higher. Or I need more lava in there. I'm not sure really. I ain't gonna know until I get more cows breeding. Unless I can just tempt one to go around. See if I can find one. Alright. Some more lava in. See if that helps. Another cow just to test this out. It's definitely killing them, whether it's cooking them or not, it's a different matter. It's the first time I've ever tried this, so it may be a bit of trial and error. Oh, don't want to go down there. Ah, there we go. Come on. Starting to need to get back quick, get this done quick. So, put two raw steaks on there. Again, right, he's gone through. Close that up. Yes, we have. I've now got 26, so if I pick that up, I've got 27, so it works. That's excellent. Right. Oh, a time. Okay. So think I'm going to call it a night at that. Just to see what else we've got to do. Obviously this door won't be here eventually. Somewhere along here, we'll have pistons that lift up when you switch the switch for the cooker. Water will come down there because of the signs, it won't go in there. Should push them all down here. I've got a feeling they might get caught here, so I'll have to have a look at that. Yeah, as I say, push them all down here, down the channel, into the cooker. So, next episode, I'll just finish that off, just put the water there, maybe try and get some more cows in. And if it works well, I may even put another layer at the top so we've got double the amount of cows coming in. But for now, oof, there is a lot of sugar cane. Just going to have a quick harvest of this. This is great when you harvest it. All you need to do that and leave the bottom ones, because then it'll just carry on growing. There we go. Again, you can make an automated farm for this. I'll make one later. I probably will put on my... I've already done one on my main world. If I get a chance, I'll put that on. Show everyone how to make it. What have we got? Oh god, I've got loads. I think paper is... Yeah. Just put some of this stuff away that I don't need anymore. There we go, this farm's doing well now. There's quite a lot of, each time I do it, as I say, you pull out a few more seeds. So just replant the seeds where you've took stuff out. Nice thing about this is because it's indoors, it's nice and safe. Eventually the cow farm will be as well. For now, it's doing the job. Oh, nearly filled it. Okay, well, so until the next episode, good night.